Everything we do is like research and development. We scour the internet for new ideas in teaching. If something works, we embrace it. Sometimes we fail, but if you fail, you're probably an innovative teacher.